ship right now. That makes me feel so safe. Warning. Primary systems failing. Oh, you're not dead yet. Where am I going now? Get me off the ship. Critical overload in main electrical grid. Come on, Isaac, you're almost there. They're being propelled into space, which is not good, but ow. Oh, you're getting really propelled, aren't you? Oh boy. Oh, we're back in here now. Okay. It all comes full circle.
Isaac, come in.
I'm here. Fuck, that was close.
Chen, Johnston, now Hammond. And I'm tracking movement from the Valor. I think some of those mutated soldiers made it on board. What about the Valor's Singularity Core?
It's covered in blood. But I got it. God. I hope Hammond was right about that shuttle.
He said it was on the crew deck, along with every unitologist on the ship and their marker. You need to... Wait, someone's opened the door near the bridge atrium? It'll get you to the crew deck, but who's left with that kind of clearance? Isaac, something's up. We have to get that shuttle. For God's sake, be careful. We're all that's left.
Well, one crazy dude probably has access. I forget his name, but the one that made the hunter. I feel like he would have the kind of authority to open up those doors. I am finding myself in need of a shop. Guys. Alright, so like I was saying, I'm in need of a shop. So I can sell some semiconductors and buy some health. This room has gotten, or this hallway has gotten awfully gross. Crew deck is the last area on the Ishimura, right? And then we go down to the planet. I believe that's the game plan moving forward. Do not quote me on that, because I actually don't remember. But I think that's the course of events. No matter what, we're almost done. So... don't need that. Before we continue, let me, there's an upgrade bench over here that I want to go and use real quick. And then we'll head off in the direction of the crew deck. Somewhere out there on the ship, or on the planet, there are the last two upgrade pieces we need for these guns. I have no idea where they are. I'm not going to waste time hunting them down. But they're out there somewhere. My god, it's dark in here. Am I supposed to be on this side of the rails? The foreboding spot to spit me out at? Bad baby. Why you chose a pop out here. That was not the best idea for you. That was another one. There was another one. Good and goddamn well someone's gonna try and stop you, Isaac. All they've been doing since we got here is trying to stop us. Any people left on the ship are not the most helpful of people.
Security card required.
That being said, with these guys all being dead, they might not be the biggest issue right now. It'll be a big, pretty big issue if they come back up. That would not be very fun. God, that's loud. Why is it so loud? And why are the batteries always missing? No order this, is there? I'm kind of going where I feel like going.
Level 3.
their idea of recreational activities on the ship. Who's saying my name? Saying my name, I don't appreciate it. How many levels are there? Hey Kendra, hope you're not in a rush, cause I'm busy playing games. You guys hear that too, right? Like I'm not making it up. Like someone's saying my name, or saying Isaac's name. More levels. Well, that was fun.
Exiting zero gravity.
Don't know why that was in there, but that was fun. I want to see what's in the... Fine, we'll go see what's in number 6. Gotta spin out that ball because I kind of need it now. Level 3. Oh, not great. Oh shit, I'm fucking up. Almost at level 6 again. Level 6. Thank you. Come on, I believe that we can win. I believe that we can win. Have some spirit here. We can do this. We're on the road to making it this time around. There we go. We made it. What's my reward for getting level 6? Power node. Okay. Yeah, the whispering's back. I don't like that. I do not like that. I don't remember if I said this already, but me recording tonight, right now, is a bit of a gamble because I need to be up in the morning to attend orientation for school. I'm pretty sure I mentioned this at one point, but I have re-enrolled in school, and that means that I'm going to be doing a lot all at once. Shit. Gonna be worrying about work and then school and then shit. And then whenever I have time to do this, I'll be doing this too. Just not sure. I'm a little bit worried about how I'm gonna go. Dead? No, you're not. I'm a little bit worried about how I'm gonna manage to get and balance everything all at once. That's my only real concern, because it's a lot, you know? It's a lot. It's a lot to worry about all at once, but that's why we've been so busy with recording. Trying to stay ahead of the curve. That way, in the event that I do become, you know, overwhelmed, I won't have to worry about. Level 3. That way, I won't have to worry about running out of footage, because if I have a massive amount already backlogged and uploaded on the channel, then it's not that big of a concern. Because then I have. Because then I have more flexibility to, like, not worry about this as much. Like, right now we have videos, we have videos up into January, and it's, like, early October. So we've been doing good. Like, we've actually been really on top of things lately. And I still have videos that I haven't uploaded yet that are waiting to be, you know, ready to go. Mostly just Mass Effect. There's a lot of Mass Effect videos that I can't upload yet because I don't have second.